Okay, he didn't die far. Nice. Oh, that did really low damage. What the fuck? You got hit for sure. Oh, that didn't kill! That's bullshit. You recovered a little bit of health from that. That's sick. Man, that's crazy.
Round 2. Fight!
Would've preferred the game gave me the actual fucking punish that I deserved there, but that's fine. Should've just went for the hit. I'm just gonna go for the easy punish at this point. I can't keep risking it that way. Wow. What? You have armor there? Oh, didn't reach. Okay. That's on me. Locked low, this one. Oh, I die. That's great. Oh, yeah. I definitely have no clue how to punish Claudio. Oh, cool. So I just never get heat engaged. Okay, the game just didn't do my input. That's sick. I just got killed from the damn game. Just Calcia stood still. No reason why. Oh, I definitely blocked that one. So that was not counting. Too late. Fuck. Okay. Round three. Oh, let's have another round. I don't do that much damage.
Going somewhere. Round one. Fight.
I'm gonna go easy? Fire. Really? So wait, he's new to Tekken? Ah. So he's new to Tekken, huh? Interesting. You know what to do against this type of pressure? No. I want to make sure he knows how to avoid it.
Oh, what the fuck, dude?
Kasuya, you have to have every single possible read in the game because you are a slow motherfucker. Kasuya is a... how do you call it? He is... he's a momentum character. If you don't have the momentum in your favor, you're not winning a single round.
Round 3, fight!
Oh my god, it didn't give me the fucking luck. That's a good punish. Actually went under the mid. Wait, that's a high as my mid. My bad. Oh, okay. That's a pretty shit. That's not good.
Round 4. Fight!
Cool. I just don't get any openings in any of those strings, huh? Wait, didn't they nerf that?